Cooperstown, that you would have to get through the Jazz or the Suns to get to the finals, you would take those chances. Now, there's still a chance that it's Lakers-Clippers in the Western Conference Finals. But let's not get there yet. Let's see if the Clippers can show up tonight. Because if the Clippers lose tonight, they felt the pressure was bad after game one, the noise and the pressure would be even louder and grow quickly if you go down 0-2. Because if you go down